Hello. Death in a rock pool. Salt on my lips. What's all that about? Not your average gardening video, is it? Not with a title like that. Okay, I'm going to cut you to some footage that I shot about 5 years ago when me and my mate Molly went for a stroll on our local seashore. It's never just a stroll, there's always something to find on a seashore. And we found something that we expected, seaweed, and we brought some home. And we found something that we didn't expect in a rock pool. We didn't bring that home, but we captured some photos and took some video. And if you want to know what all that's about, you're going to need to watch the rest of this video. Now, I'm recycling it now because in the 5 or so years that have elapsed since I shot that video, I've picked up lots of new subscribers. So I know that you haven't seen this footage. And for those of you that have seen this footage, I'm sure you'll enjoy it. You will. Okay, let me cut you to that video now. And I'll finish this cup of tea. Let's go down the garden. We'll have a look at this seaweed and leaves mix, see how it's getting on. And then I'll tell you about what I actually found when I had a stroll on the beach with Molly. Come on, Bob. Leaves. Can you see the leaves? Here's some of the seaweed. It's certainly not compost yet. It's still seaweed and leaves. And it'll be seaweed and leaves in a month's time when I plant some early potatoes in it. Okay. Okay, so you've seen the seaweed and I'll give you a half a story. So I'm going to put a couple of clips of film on the back end now. that I think you might find interesting. Wow, that's a big fish. Blimey, such a small rock pearl. Did you fall for it? Did you think it was a big fish? It's a big piece of wood. It may have made jump. yeah, it may have made jump. Well, what have we got here? Dead seabird in this rock pearl. I think it could be a gannet, not too sure. Let me know what you think it is, if it isn't a gannet. I think it's a gannet. Wow, what's that in the back of this rock pearl? Have a look. What's that? Did you recognise it? It's a fox. Gannet and a fox in a rock pearl, both dead. Blimey, I wonder what the circumstances were. I'll never know. I want to use your imagination, but I can't figure it. Anyway, that certainly has given me a shock. Right, I think what we'll do is we need some relaxed time. We'll watch the tide coming for a short while. Is your monitor waterproof? Tide's coming in fairly quickly. Could start dripping out of the bottom of your screen. Oh, well, I've warned you. You need to put a towel under there. You need to get a bucket. Right, let's sit there a while. Let this tide come in. We'll be right back.
Okay, we've had enough of that. I think we need a bit of light relief from this, don't we? I think Molly fancies a swim. She's already been in, haven't you, sweetheart? Yeah, she's already been in, so we'll let Molly go for a swim. Come on.